Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Ori Definitive Edition. When we last left off, we had finally gotten unlost. Aren't you guys excited? Aren't you ready to see what progression looks like? Because I am. I'm so ready to see what progression looks like. Because man, if it hasn't been sucky being lost. Alright, let's just power through this. Let's try to be positive and happy and not be upset. Give me the damn... Oh, you can't attack him. Okay. Well, that's... a thing up. Oh, okay. Still can't break these yet, so I'm looking forward to having that ability someday. Boop. Give me experience. What? Oh. Well then, that happened. Is there a... Can I... Oh, I see... I see where I fucked up. Alright, let's try this again. Tentacles? There we go. Oh my god, there's water! Wow, 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 wow. Did not think there was gonna be water down there. Huh. I was just assuming that it was gonna be basically life. Behind a locked door, huh? Oh, good, and more tentacle monsters. Holy shit, it's artillery barraging. What the fuck? Fuck this noise. Why would I break these? I need... So I can't get past that. Okay. What? I guess go down here? Whoa! Jesus. Startled me. I'm just gonna assume this is the right way to go. I probably am wrong. As you could have tell from my other Let's Plays, or my other episodes of this. Oh, right, I gotta explode it. Bwamp! More experience. Boop, doop, boop, boop, doop, doop, boop, doop. Do ba do. I'm assuming that's a arbitrary wall too. Okay. Well, I can't continue from this way, so I guess I need to go earn the love and tenderness of a... Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get the ground pound next, I bet. Fuck me. What does that even mean? Oh, fuck! Hey, I figured it out. Ha! I'm smarter than I look sometimes. Not really. That was just a fluke. But give it to me, you know? Just let me have it. Oh, shit! Alright. Wow, he's good at hanging up on stuff. Alright. Save point here, because this looks nasty. Let's, Yeah. Oh, wow. That came with the quickness. Wow, that comes with the quickness. Holy shit. No, 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 no. That comes so fast. Also, why did you run up? Huh. God damn. I was not prepared for that. Get out of here. Come on. Oh, come on. You're not gonna... And I can't climb that, of course. Holy shit. Spider. Ow, fuck. Oh, definitely can't... Come on. Fine. Oh, fuck! Ah. God damn it. Of course. Yep. All right. So now that we are, fuck you, you fucking scum-ass enemy. I hate enemies that shoot things at you. Nope, nope, nope. Not dealing with that. Which is like literally every fucking enemy in this game shoots fucking shit at you. How did you do that? How did you literally do that? That's impressive. That's an impressive shot that you can shoot, like, shoot twice. Requires two ability points, requires double jump still, so I guess this is going to be the one I have to get, unless I want to save up two for the ultra light burst. Fuck. Alright. Alright, so this guy's down here. Let's... I know what you might be saying. Andrew, stop going in different directions. That's exactly how you ended up in this bad situation before for like six episodes of nothing. I would say... Oh, I would say you're right. Well, that sucks. All right, let's try that again from the top. Please don't show me the cutscene again. Oh! Oh, my heart! I didn't ask for this life. This life just chose me. Alright, so... No! Oh my god, my heart! You know what? Fuck it. Fine! Fine! Shut up! I know, I can hear you. I can hear you saying it over the fucking internet! Fine, I'll just do that goddamn thing the game wants me to do. I'm trying to, like, have fun with it, but man, is it fucking making it difficult. Fine, let's go down here and see what this fucking thing. I have three cores. Open this door. Why? 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 What? I can't even get over there. So this is not the right way to go, I guess. Let's head over this way. Alright. Gumo's hideout. Great. I can't even clear that gap. Give me one of these, because I think I blew my load trying to, Whatchamacallit? Oh boy, that's no good. That is no good. Did I get it? Oh, I did get it. Ha da da da! Oh, there's a piece down there. I probably need that piece. Hey there, buddy. You want to not come in here? Thank you. All right. Slap one right there. Oh, good spiders. Oh, shit. I did it. I'm in pro- oh. Dang it, I need two. Shit! I was gonna say I did it. How easy was that? Holy shit, wall climbing. Please. What now? What the fuck? Cause I can't reach that, and I definitely can't reach that. So, what am I supposed to do here? Okay, that didn't work out how I planned. Am I not supposed to go this way? Is this the wrong way? He went this way, but I can't go any further. Oh, am I supposed to go down here to get the first key? Probably. There's the map, at least. Ow, ow, ow. Alright. Got the map. Yeah! Yep, yep, yep. Yep. Wow, you're an ass. Alright, that ass is taken care of. Game saved. Saved it? Oh my god. What the fuck just happened? Take some life, though. Oh, do I have to fight this thing? Okay. Huh. This is interesting. Well, he's dead. Is that what you wanted? Is that what you wanted, game? You wanted me to murder innocent creatures? How dare you? How dare you make me do these things to these innocent creatures? Give me that, because I totally need the gem from that. Did I get that? Oh, so there's the second one. Ah! And the first one just is handed to you, like, here you go, I guess. Just, make it through this hole. Can you do that? Okay, good. Alright. Let's put the map in the socket. Halfway there? Am I halfway there? That's the achievement I just got. Oh my god, that is a lot of shit. How big is this? No, don't do that to me. How big is this map? Holy shit, halfway there? You're fucking kidding me, right? Oh, there's a tree over there. Oh, there's another tree, but... Oh, I have two pieces. I was gonna say, but how do I get over the wall or the door? But I forgot I have two pieces. Give me more of these. There we go. Save the game again. Go down here. Excuse me, spider. Come on, open the door. Holy shit, I'm waiting. I don't want to die. Ow. Shit, wasn't paying attention. Yeah, ow. What the fuck? Yeah. Alright, this is the right way to the tree. I'm assuming I'm getting double jump next. It's either double jump or ground pound. Based on what's going on so far. I realized I was that low on life. That was my bad. I won't let that happen again now that I'm full on life. I also ran into one of these spikes, and those fucking hurt. It's like, take a good solid chunk of your life out. Alright, now that we're good. Doop a doop a doop a doop a doop boo. Those enemies are great in an area where they're confined. Oh. Nope, need double jump. Yeah, this has to be double jump. An ancestral tree, Lure lay here. She was swift, agile, and used to cut through the air. What? Glide? No, we can't be getting glide. Double jump, right? Double jump! Hey, there you go. Great. Wow, double jump is really nice. It makes everything so much easier. Look at that. I can move with the quickness. Boom, 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 boom. Look at that. Ah, came in the way. Get out of the way. Did I already get the thing? Wow, double jump makes this game way better. Immediately. Yes, this is how every game should be intended to play. Oh, I fucked that up! Alright. Wow, we got killed by the spike. That's, Yep. Yeah, that's way easier. All right, got that out of the way. Yeah, now I have four, which means I can open all those stupid, ugly, disgusting doors that I missed before, or that I couldn't open before. And now we're back here? Well, I guess that makes sense, because now I can double jump over the spikes that are right here. No, I can't. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Whatever. It's not my problem. Oh, it didn't level me up. Wow, as always. Dang it. Well, I was hoping that was gonna level me up. What's this? What the hell? Alright, this is an interesting place. Sorry, had to get the experience from it. Guess I'm pushing. Wait, what does this do? I don't know what this does. Well, since I don't know what it does, alley-oop. Ah, that's what it does. Makes sense. Huh. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Ow. There we go. Yeah, that's a lot more safe. Because I don't want to die and... Okay. Yeah, that's what I assumed was gonna happen. Huh. Now how exactly do I get past that? Without it killing me. That's an interesting dilemma. I'm gonna go ahead and say I'm doing something wrong. Let's go check what I'm doing wrong. Ah, not going that way first. That's what I did wrong. Alright. Oh my god, I need six? Wait, no, I can only put two. No, I need four. What the fuck? Are you for realsies right now? Okay. There's an ability cell. I'm about to get another ability. Oh, wow, I'm good at that double jump. All right. Oh, I just get these. Can I spam those? I guess theoretically I cannot. Oh, shit. Well then. Now it's not a problem. Now it's all good. That seriously use all of them? No, 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 no. I hate my life. What did I do to deserve this? I just made a simple mistake, and now I'm being super punished for no reason. Holy shit, that took four life out of me. That's a little extreme, if I'd say so. And I do. Alright, so now I have full charge, because apparently you need full fucking charges to do the damn door opening, which means it takes all full charges from you, which is fantastic. Gonna throw that in there, get that out of the way. Alright. And now the spider returns. Alright. Now we're gonna save again, press B. Now we have two ability points. But we... Oh, but we have double jump now. Oh, ability mastered, air dash. Oh, there we go. So now things... I can see clearly now. The rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Huh. Alright. Oh! Huh. God damn, I am not doing good. Okay, those have turned off. Seems like I can push that down. Oh, it shoots it upward. Ah, it's a portal. Got it. And no, I did not know that before starting that. I just assumed that I needed to stop it by some way. Wow, giant spirit container. It only filled like half of it. Ah, but that fills all of it, because now I have 5 energy cells. Holy shit. I am rich, bitch. All right. So, now that that is taken care of and out of the way, I don't have to worry about dumb rocket things. Oh, I wish I were dead. So then I wouldn't have to kill myself. Why life? Yep, I'm aware of what that is. Yep, I'm aware of what that is. How did I lose that much life from fucking spikes, you know? Spikes on the wall should not cost that much life. Alright. Resaved. Alright. Now the question is, holy shit, there's a lot of world I can do now. Question is, where do I go from here? Which I'm gonna go ahead and say it's this way. Ah, it's so nice to have air dash though. Air dash makes everything better. Makes everything better. Holy shit. Whoop, whoop. All right, onward to this side. Just wish that was stronger. Oh, come on. Really? Why am I so bad at that? You know what I'm really great at is, whatever that game's called where you have to literally do that. With you instant die if you get hit by one of those. Like, you have to dodge all the things. I forget the name of the damn game. It's on, like, the Xbox or whatever. But I'm really good at that. Ah, sucker. Ow. Ow. Alright. Look at that. Ha ha! Oh, shit! Fuck off! Trying to do good here, alright? Trying to do good. Don't fucking ruin it for me. Alright. I have no idea what's about to happen. And I'm kind of scared about it. So I'm going to go ahead and save. And then I'm going to go ahead and say, thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. It's one of the worst Ori player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. And bye!